world. Protected by world, I create global fund. Free basics, peaceful creatives. Ecological equality, how to make this. World for to make this. World for the creators. But also my dad, my post-course is for ages. It's a great destination, it's like a Islamic cultural. But you think Africa's an enslaved, but it doesn't have to go score. Decided where to go, which is country or not. Decided to slip in Africans, now they control every world. Let people learn, they made us all with them. But what's in the weapons, inside the front systems. Training their soldiers, why do people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa? We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, we saw the red, it's not the Kenya. They can't be feeling like just Muhammad is a king, we're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my words and men. They told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. I depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rot, broke down, global fraud. So up, wake up. The wage up, the wage up. Africans and then I stay strong to terms. Commanded to cut off the clip off little girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on when it went fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was that we'll come a savior. He will be just. Really, did you know the savior is who? Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand? Humanity said fate. I'm just smiling and just breathing at a better resting. It seems all a joke, but it don't get it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was fitted to bring me around. 2020, people still did it wrong. In 2009, I followed the global fund. You heard, we need to be free, that thing should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live what I want to. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, fuck the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, except you don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Optimize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for one. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. Put up. Sit up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your way, the girls who could rise, atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, low town, low phone, damn money.